The guys recognize the grace and grit of Oakland and were inspired to make a new ballet for us.
Dancers, excellent use of the metal horns.
If the dancing doesn't quite feel right, try batting gloves.
Remember, it's important to point and end still and intense.
Very nice.
So what are you going to name this dance?
How about the Sugar Plum Phegley?
No, get this. The Dance of a Ginger Beard.